Another very important consideration with your treeless saddle is your girth, the length of your girth. As you can see here, we use a very short dressage girth, and it would be the same with the Western treeless saddle. You want to have your cinch ring, or in this case, the buckles, just above the point of the elbow. The shorter the girth, the more secure the saddle. You can use any girth that's comfortable for your horse, but just be sure that it's short enough.